Welcome to my channel. Today, I have started a new world where with my two brothers Ryan and Reese.
Hello!
Although Reese is right here next to the chest, so we're just going to get all the stuff in this bonus chest.
Whoa. I didn't get my Will, can you pass me that axe? Because I was going to get it.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Everything we get in the bonus chest, we're going to share. Okay? Let's take the chest, okay? I'll let you take the chest.
Right.
Right, Mom. It's too long of a pit. It's too long of a pit.
Yeah, this is a bad place to be spawned.
Yeah. Where's the chest?
Very bad place. Got the chest.
You do.
What?
You have the chest.
You've got it.
Well done.
Ryan's got a chest.
Why have I got a chest?
I don't know.
Because you got it. You're right next to me. Come on, let's get away from the lava pit.
Yeah,
Don't
worry, we've got her.
She would put flying on so we can...
There's something over here.
Yeah, but how are you supposed to get glass? We'll have to travel very far.
We don't have glass.
Right, once you're there, where are we going to go?
Oh, I know where that was. It's back. Will, don't teleport me. I'll find my way myself. Oh, yeah.
You're going to die then.
I'm not going to.
This has just gone so bad.
Oh. Did you realise this is going to happen?
I know. Because why this video has gone so bad. Even the tiniest of video has gone bad.
Where are you? I'm at the grass.
I'm in the mountain.
Why are you going to teleport me? Because I do not know which mountain
it is. Well, I'm on. How do we get to the top?
How do we get to the
top? Why do we get
to the top? Yeah, I'm here. I'm broken.
The mountain.
Am I on the same mountain as you? No, I've got to the top.
You're the jungle.
So
I'm not in the jungle.
Teleport me out.
I can't at the moment. I'm going to connect to myself.
There you are.
Cool. I'm going to swim across here. You might...
Wait, stay. Don't move.
Wait,
what am I doing?
So we're not at the top.
I've got the chair.
We're not at the top.
It don't matter, we can get up to the top.
So,
let's start clearing this off, but first let's make a crafting table. So what we're going to do is make a massive house.
On top of here?
Yeah, the massive house up here.
Oh look, if you see anybody, it's bulging up here. It's clear. It's like kind of clear.
I don't think there is anybody.
Oh. No. When you just start living in this area, and everyone's standing on
it. Yeah, but we can't put it over here because it's too steep and it will take too long.
No, I mean like, pass me some dirt. All the dirt you've got.
Wait, I know. You get some dirt from the mountain. Pass it to you.
Well, we broke a little hill, haven't we?
Yeah.
Now it's time. We don't need to break any more. Now all we need to do is cut
it. More cow. Okay. I don't have any.
Okay.
Yeah, but you have all the more.
Me?
No, we need
to go down to the lion.
I'm getting some.
You're breaking that ladder.
We could do the top floor here.
Why are you breaking the ladder wall?
Who just fell?
Me.
Take off.
Okay.
This is very dangerous.
Yeah, it is. Why is it way? I cannot get up.
Because it's fine. We need to level up this whole area. Oh yeah, put the chest down next to the crafting table. Put a piece of dirt next to the crafting. Yeah, put the chest down.
I ran out of dirt.
I come down and get some more.
There you are.
Hang on. Now put the plunger and stuff in. Okay. Okay.
Right, how am I supposed to get back up? I know, don't help me, I've figured everything out I need to.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Could you just let me get some more dirt and then teleport me? Now teleport me.
Yeah. Okay, but I'm on the edge as well. Oops. I just teleported everything.
Don't worry, I was gonna go down here.
Oh, okay. I'll just go down here.
I like how
we can have a small top here and then like
a massive one.
No, we can start building into the mountain.
Yeah.
If I just go in
the hot
need one more bit.
If I just go in the hot down here, like on this cobblestone, you know, we could make some stone tools.
Yeah.
And then we could start digging down. What do we have?
Why are you breaking the bits?
I'm gonna have to try and get it up.
Yeah, but you're breaking the house.
No arguing. Our house is not made of dirt. That's just the base it's gonna stand on, the middle of it. Right, I've got in the house. Make sure everybody's in the safe.
I'm not in the safe.
Like, please. Just try and get up to the house. Right, just stay there.
You can get up.
Well, I'm here now. Oh, you're here.
Right, I have to leave a space to get up.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, but with the way is going to be out of the mountains. And we're in the part of the mountains.
Don't argue, okay?
I'm being cheeky.
Stop it. Stop it, Rick.
Right, so, all we're just doing is marking out the highway.
Everybody knows.
Oh, that,
have to skip ahead of the video to all up there, flying somewhere.
Right, I'm trying to go up to the jungle tree you're on. But there's no chunks on the ground. Look at my flying vine bubble. He's the stinkiest man in the world. He stinks.
Shut up!
I got on a jungle tree.
Did you just fall off? Can you get back up?
Is this a jungle tree?
Yeah. Riley, can you get back up? Will you stop? No, fear. Okay,
what? Where's the way down to get
there? Stop. Just get back in the house.
Why?
And now you can get out.
Wait. What's this? Will, please, can you teleport me?
Oh, and then you'd have to shout. And then you'd have to see.
Right.
Which one are we making out? Normal jungle one.
Jungle.
So is that pink? Is it?
Yes.
Of course it's pink.
Got some. I love the pink.
One, two. Shut up. Why do you have to shout all the time? Have to be the end of this video. Yeah. So I'll see you next time.
We're not gonna post this one, definitely.
Yeah, we are. Bye.